Hi, and welcome to What to Look For in Wine. I like to say tasting wine is a little bit like magic. Once you know the trick, it's not only easy, it's a lot of fun. In this video version of What to Look For in Wine, we're going to share with you the pros tricks of the hows and whys of wine tasting. After following these simple steps, you will be able to taste wine just like a pro. Funny, of all the things I get to do since I retired from the Black Sheep Bistro as chef and owner, when people find out that I was once a sommelier at Alfredo's in the South Coast Plaza Hotel and taught wine classes on tasting wine, I get a lot of questions about wine.
What it comes down to is this: tasting. What are we really looking for? Do we really get all those smells that we say we do? What are we tasting? And then what are we going to do with it all once we have the information?
Join me and find out. And I guarantee anyone who can smell and taste will not only appreciate wine, but will learn to truly enjoy it, and even more of all the world around them.